Simply start by adding text to a clip. Then select it and head over to Effects Controls. Under Video, click Opacity. Then simply select the Free Draw Bezier. Now, move the playhead where you want the text to start fading in. Now head over to the preview and make a rectangle by clicking on the video. Then, on the last line, simply click on the first dot that you created. Now head back to Effects Controls and click the timer icon next to Mask Path. Now your rectangle might be gone, so simply press on Mask 1. Now go to Preview and click and drag your rectangle so your text is not visible anymore. Now move the playhead where you want the animation to be fully completed. Now click and drag the box so your text is visible again. And now let's review our footage. As you can see, it's more like a wipe effect. But to fix this, simply head over to Effect Controls and change the mask feather value between anything from 200 to 1000. But you might have to play around with this setting. Now, this animation is really slow. And to fix this, simply click and drag your second keyframe closer to your first one.